Welcome to SQL for Beginners, where you'll learn how to manipulate databases using structured query language, or SQL. My name is Tim Buchalka, and your instructor in this course is Jon Avis. Now, I started out as a programmer in the 1980s, and I've been a professional software developer ever since, as well as a teacher. I've actually got close to 200,000 students and 40,000 reviews for my various programming courses. And this year in 2017, I created the Learn Programming Academy with a goal to train 1 million people as software developers in the next 3 years. Now, to help with that, I'm partnering with a group of instructors who've demonstrated a commitment to excellence and who have the right real-world programming experience and skills to help people just like you become professional software developers. Now, Jon is an IT systems engineer with expert skills in SQL databases, Unix shell scripting, and coding in multiple languages. And he's put together a course that will really make it easy for you to learn and understand SQL. Now, we designed the course for anyone wanting to learn about SQL using databases, and the focus in this course is on MySQL, an extremely popular and well-known database. Now, the valuable skills that you will learn from this course will really help expand your career options. And by the end of the course, you'll actually have a concrete understanding of SQL and MySQL and be confident in manipulating data in databases using SQL. Now, Jon will start by showing you how to install MySQL. And from there, Jon will then take you through the syntax and features of SQL step by step in a logical order. And each section of this course is designed to build upon the concepts taught in previous sections. So by following along on your own computer, you'll build up a deep understanding of how to use SQL and the various tools in MySQL and be able to supply this or apply this to other database systems as well. Now, the ideal student for this course is someone who has perhaps done a little bit of programming or training before in any language, or at least has some conceptual understanding of databases. Now, more experienced developers will also get a lot out of this course as well. Now, there's no other requirements needed to enroll in this course other than having access to a computer. Now, if you're looking to get your first or a better programming job, or to freelance as a software developer, then this course will definitely help you. Feel free also to look through the course description on this page for more details, and we look forward to seeing you on the inside.